All right, we're joined now by Browns veteran offensive lineman Joel Bitonio. And Joel, you're looking ahead to week 17, a win and in scenario against the Steelers. What does it all mean for this team to have what it wants on the line in such a big game?
Yeah, you know, the NFL is a week-to-week business, but it kind of accumulates here at the, week 17 against the Steelers. And you win, you get in the playoffs. You know, there's been some ups, there's been some downs, you know, more ups and downs, but it all comes down to, you know, playing one more game and all that hard work and you know, resilience early in the year is down to one game. We got to handle our business and come out and, you know, get a win.
You guys have had 5 losses this season. Every single time you've come back with a pretty convincing win. What is it about this team that has kind of shown the ability to bounce back, and how important will that be on Sunday?
Yeah, you know, it's about resilience. You know, owning our mistakes, you know, looking at the film, you know, difficultly and being like, hey, what did we do in this game that was wrong? You know, getting coached up from it and kind of understanding what we need to do to better perform in the next game. And, you know, it's all group effort. Everybody takes, you know, their own accountability from it and tries to grow from it.
How much of a boost can it give this team to get some of these guys back on the roster after dealing with so much adversity this past week against the Jets?
Yeah, it would be huge. You know, we don't know where we're at in the COVID protocols, but if we can get, you know, a few guys back, you know, you got 5 or 6 guys on offense that are big contributors that weren't in the game, you know, that can really help your performance, you know, and, you know, Jarvis, Hig, DPJ, all those guys are just big threats for us, and they kind of open things up for the run game and everything like that. Obviously, we have to execute better as a whole, but no, it'd be big if we can get those guys back.
And lastly, you guys have preached the 1-0 mentality all season. We'll go 1-0 every week. Does it change at all this week going into a playoff implications game? Does it help you guys because you've handled every game like this?
I mean, it's the definition of 1-0 now, right? Like, you got to win. You got to go in to keep playing. You know, that's what it's come down to. And, you know, the playoffs start a week early for us. So that's how we're looking at it right now. But nothing's too big. You know, it's big because it's our next game and it's important because we need a win to go to the playoffs. But you know, we're ready to attack it and you know, take on the week.
Well, Joel, thank you so much and good luck on Sunday against the Steelers.